Catherine Steffen. I'm the executive director of Yellow Barn. It's a pleasure to see you all here this evening. And it's been our privilege to be a part of Soundings for the last 7 years, I believe. Tonight's Soundings performance actually began with a residency in Putney, Vermont, which is Yellow Barn's home for an international chamber music center there. We had a residency in Putney and a performance, then we went to New York and performed in Symphony Space, all to arrive here at the Nasher Sculpture Center. And over the course of the week, it's been a wonderful creative evolution, which has resulted in my being here to make a very important program announcement. There is a change in the order of tonight's program. Lei Liang's East, which is currently listed third on the program, will actually be programmed after West. So you can all keep that in mind. And the other thing to keep in mind is that tonight's program is actually just one continuous suspension of disbelief, if you will. So please hold your applause and hold your seats unless you have an emergency need to applaud or otherwise. And we look forward to seeing you at the end of the performance. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.